today we are going to be saying what I got for Christmas. And let's get started. And we must remember that Christmas is not about the gifts, it's about remembering Jesus' birth.
So it's Christmas morning. I'm really excited.
I want to open maybe this one first. Maybe something out of my stocking. I think this one. Can I open this one first? Mm-hmm. Becky's in my bedroom, so I have to get her so that she can open it. Saddle cover. I need scissors. Wait, no, I don't. It's a saddle cover. I just know what I'm getting because my parents said that there's one present that's too big to fit in the house and it's not at our house. Am I getting a horse? Or is it a saddle?
You're gonna have to buy your own horse and your own car. You're gonna have to pick someday when you get old enough if you're gonna have a horse or a car.
Both.
Want both? And you have to be old enough to drive.
The saddle cover. It's green. How do you open this? Can I open it?
Yeah. Not sure how.
Are these reins? A bridle? What is this? Oh, a halter?
Yep. Put that on your head.
Move the box so we can see.
Just like Addison. That.
It's pretty. It's teal and white. I like it. It's pretty. Look how pretty that is. Mm-hmm. I like it. I really, really like it. Thank you!
Mm-hmm.
Am I getting a horse because I'm getting all the things for a horse? And it's too big to fit in the house. So... Okay, so the saddle blanket and this big gift are from Grandma and Grandpa. I don't know what could have been inside. I'm wondering because it's huge.
Maybe that's just what I was talking about. It's too big for our house.
Hmm.
Huh, yeah.
It would fit in our house.
This would.
Okay. I've got extra rooms, though, that I can rent out, so.
What is that?
Luggage rack, so you can come stay the night.
It's for a saddle.
Oh.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. How did they get that?
Your last present, a big one.
I already opened this.
No. You gotta take the blanket off.
That's
what was got too a little big bumpy. To come home.
Speechless?
I'm trying to get your face.
Does it match what you got before a little bit?
Let's think.
I like it.
All yours.